Hi, it's Kylie the Jellyfish, and I'm here in the car with the cheer team, Alexandria Wildcats. We're going to competition at Battle at the Capitol. I've done Battle at the Capitol, that's why I have a jacket for it. And here's Casey, Hannah, and Kelly right there. And Coach D is driving, and we're on our way to the Gaylord Hotel, which is also where I'm going to be vlogging my possibly next video, which is going to be the CosplayCon video for the cosplay convention thing. So, yeah, look forward to that. And I'm going to be filming their routine, but I don't know if I'll put it in or not. That, like, depends on everything that'll happen later. But I'm just going to be, like, vlogging a little bit through the day about how competitions go. Yeah. Okay. Ta-da! Ta-da, ta-da, ta-da!
Oh.
Yes, what? Where is it?
I don't know. What? I'm asking you, can you call it?
Oh. Say hi, I'm vlogging.
Can you let me know when it's
8:30? 8:30?
Who am I missing? Casey. Kylie.
Yay.
Put them on, lady, and enjoy them.
I like mine.
You're gonna grow into it. You want them big, so you pour it on you.
Yeah, like I got a small when I was in eighth grade, and I can't wear it anymore because it's like too small on me.
How you feel, Raven? Better? Okay.
Cool.
Ladies, proud of y'all. One down, one to go. So if y'all want to hear your score sheets, let's up.
About 50 miles.
That's not bad.
Unfortunately, got to go around the belt road in here. But then we live, this is kind of local for us. But
are you going over to the Maryland Cup this afternoon?
No.
okay.
I'll run down.
Vlog her, but like I can vlog another.
We're
one of
recording now. Makeup,
like, you guys for now can just talk and like put it on me or like whatever. So like talk about.
So it's on.
Experience.
It's recording. How do you scoot this back? Is it on?
You have to do this.
Oh, yeah, no.
Like the thing.
Oh, this is so cool. Like I always wanted to start a vlog.
I'm
the one of the cheerleaders. I'm Fleek.
You're crazy.
No, this is actually a good experiment because I actually want to start a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Maybe start vlogging too.
Yeah.
The challenges
really,
and stuff like that.
I could just start with like a clean slate.
Don't mind my makeup, it's messed up. I fell asleep. Hold up. Raven!
Ask her if she has makeup wipes.
Yeah.
Ask her if she has like baby wipes or something. Makeup wipes.
Raven, do you have makeup remover?
Yeah.
Oh, can we use it? Yeah. Okay, anyway.
See, you are underestimating
so,
Raven.
So, we just called over Raven.
Can
this
I take
coming,
like,
so
over there?
Them.
Yeah, like, I feel like we should do that.
And, yeah. I'm taking over
this
vlog because I'm
lot.
Bleak.
Like, all the way up?
Yeah.
Okay.
See, I love your makeup.
Like, go. Why
like,
you touch the camera?
I want you to do my makeup every day.
Her makeup is nice. In the beginning, I was like, oh, what is he doing with her eyes? And then it actually turned out really nice.
Thank you.
Raven, hurry up.
Look at my eyes. We fell asleep. Does it look that bad?
Kind of.
There you go. I take it.
I wish I had a fisheye lens so that I could like film all around.
Mm-hmm. Look at this. Okay, so how was your first experience?
For competition?
Yeah. At first,
awesome.
At first I was nervous and I was like, what am I nervous
for? I really wasn't that nervous. I usually always be shaking.
You know what happened? I actually got so frustrated. Like, I was stressing out because once you guys went back there and I wasn't allowed to go back because I didn't have a stupid background check on me. I went in there and I was looking for the parents in the crowd, and I went up and down all the aisles looking for them. I couldn't find them.
Oh, they were right in front.
I was looking everywhere, and I even called both of their phones. I texted my mom for both of their numbers. Why am I looking in my wallet? and neither of them picked up. So then I went over to the side, and then I found you guys, and that's when, like, and then I lost track of you guys. So then I was sitting there the whole time until I realized I was at the wrong stage because Coach D called me and told me to run. So then I ran, and then I ended up at the right stage, and it was better then, but, like,
yeah, I saw you running.
I was at the wrong place. I was at the wrong stage the whole time, waiting for you guys to come on. I'm like, why is it all dancers? Where's the cheerleaders? Okay, wait a second.
Do we have tons of cheerleaders at all?
I don't think there's enough makeup remover. Yo, my eyes must. My eyes freaking messed up.
Maybe just until you like triceps.
Yeah.
Do the
triceps. Is that really bad? Can you do that like bad?
Not really. Can I have the. Oh, see how it looks like.
You can just look at the mirror. What's the whole point of doing that?
Hold up.
It's so dumb.
Don't call me dumb. I'm not dumb. Look at all those cheerleaders coming. How do you zoom in? Whatever. But. I'm so glad we won.
When you have to be it has to be facing you when you're talking.
Shut up. It doesn't have to.
It does have.
No, it doesn't. You didn't make up.
Unless
the
you're
rules.
Talking to someone. I'm not making up the rules. I'm just saying. That's what they
well,
do.
There's no rules that state
stuff. Okay.
You can't tell me to shut up. Thank you.
Viper All-Stars. Your name is? What is it? Kara? Okay, and you're with? Eagles Elite Cheer. Alright. Your name is?
Push D.
Push D, and you're with? Alexandria Wildcats. Excellent. Hi there. I like your outfit. I have one just like it. What is your name?
Cassidy,
and you're with? What is it?
Friendship Win Rig.
All right, friendship. Okay. Hey, pay attention. You said it right the first time. And you were with? All right. Kyra, Tyra, whatever. Your name is? Bethany, and you're with? And asking for your votes. So make sure you pay attention to your favorite dancer. It could be on any team. It does not have to be from your gym. So, buddy, 1, 2, 3. Here we go. Really?
This your boy D-Lo. Bob King.
I'm getting out of the way.
I'm here with something new for y'all. So everybody dance, they do their thing. This that bet you can't do it like me, child. Let's go like ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ha, ha, boy, hey, you, hey, turn up. Ooh, you, ooh, ah, ah, boy, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, you, ooh, ah, ah, boy, hey, turn up. Nothing make it got another hit. Rich can't whip like me, can't nitty rock like me, can't sexy walk like me, can't hit the corn like me. Hey, bet you can't drop like me, can't hit the folks like me, can't nay nay like me, can't Dito shuffle like me. It's like, no, bitch can't do it like me.
Like me.
Bitch can't do it like me.
No,
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 bitch can't do it like me. Put your right leg up, left leg up, sit down like you're sitting on the stairs.
Stairs.
Look to the left, look to the right, look back, get a booty and stand up. Twerk, twerk. All these haters jockey, cause they know my swag.
Okay, all
right. I can do it by myself or I can do it with
okay,
my team.
Okay, all right. DJ, thank you. Oh, my God. We need to see number 4, number 6 do one more again. So I need you to turn it up just one more time. Number 4, number 6. Stretch it out. Here we go on the count of 3. You got leather pants. I don't care. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3. DJ.
You already know who it is. Silento. Don't it do it for me.
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip. Whip. Watch me nay nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip. Watch me, nene.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nene.
Can you do it?
Now watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh,
okay.
Ooh,
okay.
Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me.
You do.
Watch me. Watch me.
You do.
Okay.
Ooh, do the stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank. Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank. Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank. Stank.
All right. I've seen enough. Trust me. I've seen enough. Let me see your vote. Vote 1. Vote 2. All right, so I think it's the first time we actually have a super legit tie, so I'm actually going to give them both something. Please give them a round of applause. They were both amazing. I mean,
but it's really funny. Please say hi.
Hi.
Lion.
V.
Oh, okay.
Okay, guys, so we just finished the competition that we did, both of them, and we won jackets, and it's really cool that I got jackets, too. Thank you. And it's very dark in the car because it's nighttime now, sort of, yeah. And we have a trophy right here, and yeah, it was fun. There's a lot going on today, and we finally are done. Now we just have to drive home and stuff. I'm going to try to go to a play to see my friend in it tonight, but it's at 7, and I don't know if I can make it or not, but hopefully I can try, you know, whatever. But yeah, so that was my day. Hope this video wasn't too long. If it wasn't too long, that's probably because I cut out a lot of it, because I filmed a lot. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Check out all my other vlogs on my channel under the vlog playlist that I have. Stay epic, everybody. Bye.
Welcome to Slickville. Yeah. All my tears are in a ocean well. Gave her cocaine and X-Pill. Yeah. But she just wanted heroin and a hill. So I gave myself two. Cold is rushing through my veins. And today I don't feel no pain. I know you don't know my name. But we be going places and we feel the same. But you don't be leaning like I am. And how I stand. Rebel.